सपने अब है हमारी बारी कौम की जिम्मेदारी कांधों पे है अपने चलो कुछ कर ले अपने आप के लिए हम है तैयार इनके लाभ के लिए
Mark Nicholas here, bringing you today's one-day exhibition match between two really impressive sides. We'll be here throughout the day. Richie Benner will be alongside me. And one thing we know for certain, this should be a ripper of a day. This is a hard surface, and it looks to me as if it'll have even bounce and good carry through to the wicketkeeper. I'd be batting first if I won this toss. Those tosses that didn't really matter. On balance, I think they're happy to bat first. It's a beautiful pitch and will stay that way throughout the whole day.
Beira is coming around the wicket.
Slow Kohli is the next batsman in. Kohli waiting at the striker's end. Kohli facing.
He'll have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the bat.
A
watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded. Clever batting. What smart thinking. He's picked a very safe area.
Picked up very early by D1. Pitch. Quite safe.
His cutting of the ball is awesome and he so rarely misses an opportunity.
D1 facing.
Extra covers the place, pure and perfect.
That over eased the pressure on the batting team. Kohli is now facing. Edged and out. Big deflection, no doubt about it.
The fielder did very well there. He made it look easy, but actually it was a whole lot more difficult than it looked.
That with awesome power.
He picked it up nicely and it's got him four more.
Got him, yes, he's out. He flew off the edge, but he managed to get a hand to it and then stuck. That's player comes in at number 5. I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little though.
That's ideal. A perfect example of how to play that shot, and he deserved 4 for it. It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
Work that into the gap. Cleared away with comfort.
Tum ho super se upar.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today. Yep, that'll do it. That gives them an excellent win in this important limited overs fixture. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, it's a goodbye. We've had the most brilliant day here, a day that none of us will ever forget.
सारा ये जमाना माना क्रिकेट का दीवाना लोरी मुंडे बल्ले बल्ले ट्वेंटी ट्वेंटी खेडन चले ओ सारा ये जमाना माना क्रिकेट का दीवाना लोरी मुंडे बल्ले बल्ले ट्वेंटी ट्वेंटी खेडन चले हर बज लगे मेले कुड़िया ते मुंडे आते केड़ा केड़ा साडे बल्ले आसे पासे उत्ते थले सारे लोग कहते सानू किस्मत दे सिकंदर सारी टीम आई